If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rat patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my cask is closed. Rap critics to save money, cash holes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with hoes in your zap of toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dope. I'm like, fuck critics, you can kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio, if I don't play they show, they don't play my hits. Well, I don't give a shit, so Rap Max try and use my black ass so advertisers could give them more cash for ads, fuckers. I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags, the richest niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Yeah, it's 94 and my trunk is raw. In my rear view mirror is the motherfucking law. Got two choices, y'all. Pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. And I ain't trying to see no highway chase with Jake. Plus I got a few dollars, I can fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road, I heard.
Son, do you know I'm stopping you for?
Cause I'm young and I'm black and my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind?
Boom! Right down the middle.
Oh, headshot.
Oh, damn. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot! 1800. Should I keep it? How many points? 3 points?
Yeah,
I'll keep them to these days.
Hey!
Mike, you can do these three if you want.
Yeah. No way.
Yeah.
I'm doing pocket presents.
Dude, come on.
Dude.
I'm confused. I made an entire loaf of bread in 2 minutes. Or 3 bites.
Check.
The record. I made more noise
you
than heavy metal.
You can do 10 bites and flat ball.
Dude, those are the worst ones. Pocket presents. Yeah.
Flat ball is fun.
Swat my ball. Alright, here we go.
What? I'm gonna whack off my rope. On foot.
Alright. What the fuck is... I pressed B.
Mike, I hate you so much. You are such a D-bag that I spent an entire day trapped in my house making this movie about how much dick you suck. P.S. Nice hat.
Oh yeah. Alright. Somebody's hurt.